Hey everyone, it's Bianca here, owner of Bianca Hawk Designs and Sunshiny Days for Me, and of course also Cheeky Charm Pals. And today I wanted to take you behind the scenes of my small business. This week I received a big order from my three etchy shops combined, and it's heading all the way to South Africa, so let me show you how I got everything ready. Before I ship this big boy out, I'm still waiting for the box I ordered to arrive, but in the meantime, I spent my evening packaging everything up. As you had seen in the beginning there, I had just gone to sauna. We have our own here at home. It's very common here in Finland because saunas are originally from Finland. We have one with a real fire sauna with hot stones, and it was so relaxing, and then I got straight into packing. It was a super productive night. I finished up by printing off the last two sticker sheets for the order, but of course I had a bit of a challenge. My silhouette cutter was cutting everything crooked again, so I had to recalibrate it. After some tweaking, it was back to working like a dream though.
Quite the frustration. Excuse the face, I just came back from the dentist, so it looks a bit like I've had a stroke. But I had to do some calibration on the silhouette, but I finally got everything to work again. It is recommended to do about once a month, and I haven't done it in a while, so that's why it was starting to cut a bit crooked. But after calibration, it seems to be working okay again, so thank goodness for that. And now we just carry on as usual.
Thank you. I hope he's not mad at me.
Why would he be mad at you?
Me and Jade were in his room. Said he was looking for clues about how to get home.
Did y'all say?
I did.
Not sure that's ever happened before.
So,
I've been watching season 2 from From. And working on some more of my crafts. So these are the smaller phone charms that have these kind of string tops here instead of a metal clasp. And this one is made with elastic string. And I mean, it came out really cute. I like this one. But the only problem is with the bows, it kind of does that. It just kind of goes floppy. So even though it's cute, it didn't really work. And, you know, I tried my best to tighten it. It just wasn't cooperating with me. So then I moved over and then I used the metal wire so that they are more stiff, like this one. So a lot better in terms of stiffness. And then I just have to finish up the bows here, which I will also use the wire with. But I ran out of peanut beads. My stock for these guys is basically almost completely out. I'll show you in a second. So this is everything that I have left of my peanut bead stock. I would need quite a bit more to be able to do the bows, like on this one. So each side of the bow, plus then the strings that hang down. So I have enough wire and everything, but I just need to order some more peanut beads, which I'll have to do at the end of this month. And probably also some more galaxy beads so I can do more of the other phone straps, which I really like the way that they came out. Show the ones I'm talking about right now. So these are the ones that I'm talking about that use the galaxy beads, or these nice glittery beads that I have here. They also have the small bows on the top, which I used fishing wire, so the bows, they hang out a bit better, you know, they're a bit more stiff. So I will be making more like this, and then I need to finish the bows on these ones. And I don't know, what do you guys think about this one? I mean, it's kind of floppy, so I don't think I will maybe sell this one unless somebody really wants it. Just let me know in the comments. But so these ones are going to be a work in progress when I get more of the peanut beads. And yeah, so this is what I've been doing while watching a very good horror show. If you guys like horror that isn't too gory, has a lot of suspense and mystery, like kind of, it has the vibe of Lost. So I'm busy watching it here on my computer while I'm working. It's really good, but it does have monsters in it, and you do get to see the monsters because I love horror movies. So just a tip for you guys, if you're interested in that, it helps me work, you know. If I don't want to listen to music, then it takes my mind off of it and I can just get the work done. Hi guys, and welcome back. I'm talking a bit loud because my phone is all over there. I wanted to be able to pick up the sound. Today's officially Friday. I'm going to try and finish editing this video. I don't have much time though because I have to pick up my kiddo in a few hours. As you can hear, my voice is a bit funky and I look a bit... Yeah,
because my son brought home a virus from daycare. It's that time of month. It's rainy outside. It's quite chilly. But I just wanted to hop on here and say thank you again, Summer. If you are a YouTube viewer, just drop a comment down below so that I know. Thank you so much. This is the second time that you've ordered now in a few weeks. I really do appreciate that, even though it doesn't have to be a big purchase. Little postcards. I know that you guys are buying those now because Christmas is coming. Thank you. It does mean the world to me. I figured that I'm going to go ahead and package that one now and get that out the door, most likely by tomorrow. I've been taking some self-care today because I am feeling under the weather, so I haven't gotten as much done as I would like. But that kind of happens, you know? It's this time of year and we have to kind of slow down and take care of ourselves. But yeah, so thank you so much to everybody that has been making purchases. And to all my new subscribers out there, hi, hello. Thank you so much and welcome aboard. I hope you enjoy these videos. I'm going to try and upload this one today, but I don't know if it's going to be too short or not. Do you guys like it when they're kind of shorter, or do you prefer the longer ones? Let me know down below, because basically I'm uploading when I have content, which may not be a lot because I've been under the weather and, you know, been trying to work on new products. So I'm really notoriously bad at filming things because I'm so focused on making the stuff that I forget to take out the camera and film the process. So forgive me, but hopefully I've got at least something interesting here. You guys saw that big, big order, which is really cool. You know, summer also is now added to that. So this month has been a really good month for me. Thank you guys. And yeah, if you guys are still interested, there are still postcards left. Not many, but grab some for the Christmas season. I think I'm also gonna have to do some photography. I'm gonna have to take pictures of the new stickers that I made the other day that I showed you guys, so I can list those, and I'm going to re-photograph my phone charms, the newest straps that I made, because on my Sunshine Days Etsy, it just looks like there's only one in that listing, but they're actually all listed under the same one, just under varieties. So I think I kind of need to update that picture, the front cover picture, so that people understand that they are all listed under the same listing, and it's not just that single one available. So yeah, those are the things that I have on my list. I don't know how much I'm gonna get through today, because like I said, I have to pick up my kiddo fairly soon, and yeah, let's just get cracking.
Postcard order, I wanted to make sure nothing would bend during shipping. So I cut up a piece of hard cardboard to use as a backing for the envelope. This way everything stays safe and secure. And that's it for this week. Thank you so much for watching and supporting my small businesses. I'll keep you updated on more behind the scenes content soon. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more crafty and artsy goodness. See you in the next video. Bye!